Do we have a phone number we can call her at?
Have we seen the actual reality of a monster's crimes? Or merely an illusion, the product of a tortured brain?
On a delicate balance between reality.